machine. And you're drunk on cash on the racist down the road. Just one little look and you'll be begging for more. She's a god's own pair of wheels. She passes right in the black of an eye. No, you can't ever start to keep your hair from looking back. Cause I see a fantasy's a building up inside your dreams. You wanna touch her skin like a precious stone not to breathe.
She's so fine. That was Joy's theme from Shenmue 2. What even is Joy? I mean, I don't think she's ever really explained in that game. What's the point in her? Where is she even from? I don't even know. Anyway, enough nonsense. Let's kill us some dinosaurs in that. Okay. Pick up where we left off the last thing. Which was really struggling to survive. I made a backpack. I did make a backpack. That's that was an achievement. Because it took fucking ages. Several naps later. Nope. Nope, don't do that. Here we go. Why won't you work? Yes, there we go. Wait, why has that gone weird? Oh yeah, I was playing about with this earlier, wasn't I? Right, hang on. I'll just put that back in the middle. Aye. Good times. Right, continue. My save. My save. Place a stone on them. I never even thought about that. Right, we need to get to grips with what we were doing. I've got my fire. I'm under a tree here. I'm under a tree. I've got no food. I need to drink this rain. Oops. I'm slightly hungry. Here, can I take this? Can I take this thing? Probably not. 84 hit points. Right, there's my fire pit over there, but I have kind of like... I should maybe make a new fire pit. I've got a pond. Right, hang on. What I should maybe do... If I can find somewhere nice and sheltered around here. Is there any rocks? Dung. What can I do with dung? Yeah, but no, you're hungry. Dinosaur sleeping under a tree. Right, I'll maybe just set up a new fire pit here. How'd that? I've not got a weapon. Wait, what's that? Branch. Coconut. Coconut. Crack that coconut. I need a stone. Right. There's a big stone here. Oh. I could maybe take that dinosaur. Actually, okay, put that in your hand. Get some more big stones. Big cojones. Why are you failing at this, you fucking idiot? Right, got one. No, drop that one. To sharpen that. Right, got my sharp stone. Just need a branch. Find a fucking branch, I'll mop it. Find one in this tree then. Oh wait, there's some there. Sweet! Right, what happened to my branch? Right, how do I open up the crafting screen again? What? No, keep the backpack. Craft stone axe, there we go. Oh god. Well, that's not going to be fun. Fucking winter. Right, got my stone axe. Got a weapon, got my backpack, got my big stone. There's something big coming. Oh, that's a T-Rex. Nice. Right, where'd my coconut go? There it is. Right, crack that up. Crack that open. Eat that coconut. Nice. Get some apples. There's no apples left. Right, I'm gonna go and collect stones. Gonna need to make a new fire pit. Can I just take these ones? Dismantle. Oh, nice, I can. Right, how do I get my... Okay, I've got all the stones. Right, I'm going to save. And then I'll drop my backpack and empty it out. And put my backpack back on. Okay, have a nap. No, don't have a nap, don't have a nap. Have a sleep. These stones here. Craft a fire pit. Stick it there. I know you're hungry, man. Right, nice. There's a branch. I can go in there. I'm gonna chop the shit out of these trees. In fact, this dead one. What are you wanting? Chasing me? Why are you chasing me? What a prick. Stop that. Right, got all the wood. Right, drop the backpack. Empty the backpack. Put the backpack back on. Okay, just gonna save it. Try and have a sleep. Even though you're starving. Right. Okay. We've got this. Gonna be the worst sleep he's ever had, but fine. Yep, that was a terrible sleep. Okay, break those. And light a fire. Why? Tired, you need food. I mean, you're not really helping here, mate. There's no apples.
Excuse me.
Not even a single apple. Fuck, I could have eaten that. What's that? A baby tyrannosaur. Alright, fuck you then. Fuck you then. What do you do with dung? It's moist. Well, you're gonna have to sleep, mate. You're gonna have to. Why are you complaining? Just go fucking sleep. Ugh, may have to wait for the sun to come up. No, don't chop that down. Stop being a fucking lunatic. Right, is it warm enough to sleep yet? I'm losing body muscle, sweet. Right, I just want to get this fire lit. What the f- Right, that's the wrong stone. This stone. Why is it taking ages though? Like, I don't understand. Because everything's frozen. And here comes a tyrannosaur to eat the shit out of me. What a fucking prick. These stones are probably going to break. Come on. Come on. Come on. Nice. Need more fuel. Kill this palm tree. Oh, I can put it in the bag without taking it off, that's nice. What? Right. I really, really badly need food. Okay, it's got enough fuel. I know that other one's chasing me, but, you know, it just has to be done. Ah, no. 20% wound. Oh, it might bleed to death. Oh, duh. Oh, no. I've made its dad angry. cut some meat quick. And again. Well, that's my axe fucked, but oh well. Right. Got some meat. Okay. We're getting there. Get out of the fire, you fool. Stop it. There, cook that meat. That fire's totally going to go out. Shit, where's my other meat gone? Right, eat that. And eat that. And then have a snooze. Go back to sleep. Ah, oh, look at this. Look at these bars go up. Oh, you can't really see that, can you? Hang on. Let me just move this up a bit. There we go. Okay, you're thirsty, right. Need a drink. Now I'm full. Okay, need more branches. In fact, we need some stuff. Get some leaves. Chuck some leaves on the fire. Get that backpack back on. Come on. Right, what's that done? Well, that's quite a lot of fuel, actually. Right, go to sleep again. Don't get woken up by the tyrannosaurs, alright? Just, no, stop it. Just go to sleep. They're not going to eat you. Stop it. Too much noise. I'll fucking kill you. Oh, is he actually going to... No. Back to sleep. Go back to sleep. Go back to sleep. No, stop it. Low fuel, right. Get some more leaves. Oh god. I got shoved. No, leaves are blown away. Going in the fire, one leaf at a time. Branches will keep it going. Three, C, four. You should take a nap, you're right. Right, have a nap. Some good napping you're doing. Well, that's my stomach empty. Right, that's fine. Okay, this is good. I'm just going to drink at this pond. I catch fish with a spear. Right, how do I make a spear? Stone spear. Sharp stone and two branches. Oh. Well, I never. Okay. Let's make that spear. Chuck that leaf on my fire. Oh god. Quite badly need fuel again. Hardly any wind, so I can just grab all the leaves. Oh no, the wind's picking up. It's like a mini game. I met with tyrannosaurs coming for me. Some branches. More leaves, please. Oh god. It's run out of leaves. Right, put your spear away. shit, I should really make a new stone axe, shouldn't I? What's this? It's a skeleton. Why would I bury it? I don't know why I would do that. See, if I take a nap now, I'm in trouble because my fire will probably go out. But oh well. Fuck it. If I'm going to sleep, I might as well do it properly. Yeah, I think my fire's gone out. Oh no. Shit. Fuck. Little shits. Whoa. Fuck ton of damage. Oh good, right, I think I should reload that. That was just a bit of a faff. Right, I'd quite like to see, in fact hang on, yeah. I'm gonna have to get more leaves I think. Oh yeah, that tree's fucked. In fact, no, right. Priorities. Need to get another big stone or two. The fuck? These things just really don't like me. The fuck's going on with those things? Right, let's have a look at this. Shovel. Stone wall. Okay, so stone wall, that's what I should really be going for. Right. So fuck this. What we need is more fuel. Right. Some branches. What? Why has it suddenly got so low? Why did my fire go out? That's totes unfair. Okay, fine, have a nap. Too cold to sleep, right. Okay, I need big stones then. Actually, I need a branch. Don't even think about attacking me. Okay, branch. Drink some snow. Craft. Oh yeah, I need a big sharp stone, right. Sharpen. Should maybe take a nap here, actually. Once I've made my stone axe. Beautiful. Right, I've got two big stones. What? Okay, they're in the bag. Now there's a dinosaur party going on over here. I don't like this. Getting out of here. Ah! Fucking T-Rex. What a ball bag. Off asleep. Ugh. Right, actually, I'm gonna chop a tree down. These T-Rexes are pricks. Bad and we'll bleed it. Fucking hell. There's nothing much I can do about that bleeding. Right, get back to my fire pit. What the f- Go away! Ugh. Oh, it's all just suddenly gone so fucking wrong. I don't think I'm going to recover from this one. Right, back to the drawing board. When did I last save it? I can't remember. Well, when I saved it, my fire was gone, so that's a bonus. Is there anything in this backpack? No, it's empty. Just gonna have to get more fuel for this thing. Well, that was my problem, wasn't it? I needed a fucking axe. So I need a big stone. Just the one will do. Oh no, fuck, I need two, don't I? Two big stones. Come on. One. Come on. Two. Right, put the spear away. Need to carry these over here. Right, now we need to save it. And I'm gonna sharpen. Right, now I just need a branch. Fuck, I'll just get one out of here. Right. Okay, so I've got what I need. Now to craft my stone axe. Oh, good. Thanks, mate. Fuck's sake. Oh, genius. God, I really just need to make a little base thing. Right. Okay, if I stand on this side, maybe it won't kill me so much. Oh, that thing's nearly dead. Got my stone axe. Finally. Yes, I know what it's called. Ah, fuck, the fire went out. Okay. Right. Chop a tree down. Hooah! What? Cheers, mate. Is that thing going to eat? Oh, here, I need my stone axe back. Just fuck off, will you? Jesus, that's some bad bleeding again. Fuck off. Seriously. These T-Rexes are arseholes. Right, where was I? Okay, I'm just going to go chop this tree down. In fact, nope. What are you doing? Right. Go sell a carcass. Just pull it under this little tree here. There we go. Don't need resin. Yet. Concentrating, that's why I'm quiet. It's life or death here. Right. I'm going to save this. This seems like a good spot. Save again. I'll go looking for leaves. Right, okay. Get these in your hand. Save it. Light a fire! Come on. Ugh. Right, get this one. Just get that one. See if that other stone breaks. I'll get a different one. You can do this, man. You can do this. I've got faith in you. That's it. Keep hitting yourself. Motivation. Alright, thanks very much. We'll have a fucking nap instead then. Fucking bell end. Why would that T-Rex wake up now? You're exhausted, it's too cold to sleep. What the fuck do you want from me, man? Whoa! I think the game just crashed. Did it crash or was that me? It definitely crashed. Okay. Put this, that stone, put this stone down, get this one, light this fire. Ugh. Fucking ball bag, man. Oops. Okay, right, this is clearly not going to work. We need to have a nap first, I think. Maybe get two big stones, actually. Okay. Right. Save. That was quick. Actually, I wonder if we'd just have a nap out here. Out in the sunshine. Oh, that's a lot better. Right, I'm not absolutely exhausted anymore, but there is now a T-Rex under my tree. Do the old spinneroonie. Fuck off, man! Do you seriously have... fucking arsehole of a thing. I'm sure Pavel, if he's watching, he might be. I'm sure he'll be fucking killing himself laughing at my reaction there. You know what? Yeah, I'm gonna just have a nap here. Away from that Tyrannosaurus Rex. Go back to sleep. And again. Right, save it there, because I'm quite refreshed. Don't fucking chase me, man. Please don't fucking chase me. It's a simple request. Just leave me while I'm lighting this fire. Fucked off. Fucking hit himself. Right, we've got fire. It's got lots of fuel. Okay, just need to what happened to my axe? Did I have an axe? No, I didn't make one in this bit, did I? Fine, no, I need to save that. Right, get a branch. I need to pick up this stone, and I need to sharpen this one. Actually, can I just cut meat out of this now? Don't you fucking hit me. Right, sweet. Get this meat cooked. Make a stone axe while you're waiting for your meat to cook. Eat that. Oh yes, now we're doing something. Right, nice. We've got somewhere. Now go to sleep. Just go back to sleep. Ah, look at these bars filling up. This is what I like to see. Right. 149. Might need to kill another tree. Fuck you. Shit. Yeah, you're fucked, mate. No, I'm fucked, mate. What is with these things? Yeah, I'm totally dead. Don't know how much more of this I can take. I feel like I could play some of this off stream and like just get something built up, because this is just getting annoying. It's not very entertaining anymore. Right, I've not had my sleep yet. You have your sleep, bud. Right, drop that axe. Hopefully some little psycho won't attack me when I'm sleeping this time. Oh no, they did. Little bastard. This is good, this is good. I want to see that stamina filling up. Oh shit, get that out of there. Fuck. Deal with this. Kill it! Oh god. I've made them all angry again. Stop falling over, you prick. Tool. Cut some meat. That's... I'm probably not going to survive this. Alright. Yeah, I'm definitely not going to survive this. Okay. Might play something else soon. Still not had my sleep, have I? Need to get this fuel. Right. Okay, safe and sleep. Don't worry about that, just go back to sleep. This is looking good. Day 11. Save. How's the fire getting on? Enough fuel to be getting on with. There's a leaf. That'll help. As well. Okay. Okay. How are you getting on? I don't want to attack you because your mates always come after me. Right. Here's the deal. We need all the big stones we can find. But 10 will do. That's 2. There's another one over there. That's 3 then. 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Right. At least we know we've got enough. Just going to keep going. Okay, that's quite a few big stones. Put the backpack down. Okay. Just gonna bring all these stones over here. Drop them all. Okay, now I need some of this resin. Get some more. Put the fucking spear away, mate. Save that, just in case the fire goes out again. Right, craft a stone wall. Actually, hang on. Four wood, 10 branch, 10 leaf. I'm going to put it here. I should have moved it further across. Oh well. Nice. Just need to repair that for some reason. Nice little stone wall. Have a sleep. Got some shelter. Okay, cool. Right, might do some fishing. No fishies here. Oh well. It's the end of that fucking plan then, isn't it? Right, low on fuel. Right, need to kill a tree. I don't have my stone axe anymore, do I? Bugger. Right, let me grab a branch. Grab a few branches. Okay, that's a decent amount of fuel. Right, I'm halfway through winter, doing not bad, doing not bad. Oh, there's some resin, need that. Let's move that across here a bit. Right, where's all those big stones? Actually, I need to sharpen one of these. Don't shiver. Right, I need a branch. That shit, is that more resin? I need all this. Things are going a lot better. What's that? Right, branch. Stop it. Oh shit, there's my stone axe there. Oh well, I'll have two of them then. Wait, what? Why is my tree gone? Oh, fuck, I'll sleep under that one. Right. Oh no. It's not gone. Right, so I've got a stone axe there. Get this stone axe. Put that over here as well. Shit! Piss. Okay, how many, I've only got four big stones there. Right. I'll go and get some more then. Although, I really need to get that fire going again. Oh God. Punch you to death. Come on, fist fight. Right, okay. I think I might be done with that. I'm gonna go and make tea and stuff. Back soon. What the fuck? Hello. Right. Let's quit this. Right, what are we playing now? Let's have a look. Okay, let's do this. Hopefully this will work. Won't run like shit. Ah, here we go. Yeah, let's start a new game, in fact. Whoa, fuck. What the hell? I think I just accidentally quit it. Right, there we go. Let's have this shit green colour. Surname, bag. First name, oh. There we go. In fact, I need to change something, hang on. Okay. Right. See if I remember how to play this. Yeah, we need the beer. There we go, that beer through that door now. Right, got the beer. Just smash that through the windscreen. Right, sweet. Get that open. Get that open. Right. The hell? How do they open this? I kind of fiddled with this game before, but never really got anywhere with it. It's a confusing game. I think I need to go to town and buy shit before I do anything. So let's do that. Right, easy. Easy. Get the beer. Get the beer over there. There we go. Out there. Enter driving mode. Return, right. Okay. There we go. Right, this is a diesel, so I've got to wait for stuff to happen. Yeah, that's my door open. What's going on with the handbrake? Oh, there we go. Right, that's the thing off. Sweet. Right. Shut that door. G and B. Right. Okay, there we go. Come on, you can pull away in second gear, man. You can do this. God. It's like, right, perfect driving. Perfect driving. Just lean out the window. Yeah. What a game. Faster. Oh no. No! My beer's gone everywhere! No! Right, it's fine. Just need to, I just need to get out. How do I get out? There we go, smash the windscreen. Right, you don't need that. You don't need that anymore. Right. Push is G.
Where's Saggy got these?
Perfect. Fuck. Come on. Maybe if I push it for this side. It's fine. Oh no, I'm inside again. What if I push it from in here? Wait, do I have to drink? I need to drink. Beautiful. Again. Fucking drink all the beer, man. I'm sure there'll be no questions asked if the police turn up. Just a man getting pissed with his van with its smashed windscreen and it's on its side. Nothing wrong with this. Right, hang on. Let's get into driving mode. I need to turn this thing off. There we go. Why won't you just fuck off? Oh, there we go. Perfect. Absolutely perfect, right. Give him a beer back. Is there a run button? Come on. Right. Excellent. See, we're on the road again. Take a piss while I'm here, why not? Right, out the windscreen, there we go. Just got an achievement for that. And again, just keep pissing. Come on. Wait, am I going the wrong way? You tell me I'm going back to my house. Well, I'm not if I do this. That's fine. It's perfect. It's perfect. Ah, oh, fuck off. Wrong button, that's why. Come on, get back in the fucking... Is this my house? I've gone back to my house, haven't I? Okay. Perfect turn. What the hell is going on with this van? Stop spinning wildly. Making progress now. I think I should just stay in second gear. Nah, fuck it. You only live once. Is this where I came off? I think it was. Oh no, there's my windscreen. Right. Okay. Nope, oh, no, don't even think about it. I need a beer. Sweet. Where do I want to go? Left? I'm sitting in the seat a bit squib. Seems to be helping. Nope, get away from that rock. What the fuck? Here, mate. What is your problem? Let me in. You truly are a wart of a dick. Oh god, let me out. 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 No! No, 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 no. Help! Help! Hi Nick, how you doing? I don't want to be in this fucking car. Mate, seriously, let me out. Right, look, I'll just fucking piss on you, mate. Wait. Alright, if I do that, he stops. I'm now fucking miles away from my van. What's happening, Nick? Look, is there any way to run? Left shift. Whoa, look at that running. Right, okay, we're gonna start again. since there's no point in doing that again, it'll take fucking forever. Ball bag. Right. Actually, I'm going to move move my camera back down here. Okay. Right, got the beer through the door. Wait, is this the way out? Oh, that's a way out, that's not the way out. This is the way out. Right. Beer done. Close, you bastard. Right. Oh, don't do that. No. Perfect. Now we're cooking with gas. Handbrake off. Into gear. Let's go. What a start. Perfect. Oh, come on. Just get rid of that. Okay, let's go. Stop it. Get in the path. There we go. Who built this fucking road? Seriously. Already doing much better than the last thing. I'm not going to risk going into fourth gear. Too much speed. See? To me, I can't even handle this. Now we're talking. And I think I want to go left here, but I'm not sure. I'm just going to go left anyway. Don't get distracted, Chris. Come on. perfect cornering. Oh, I don't like the look of this. That's fine. Oh, no, it wasn't fine. Right, what's going on here? Okay. Maybe I wasn't supposed to go this way. Is it a map?
That's the bus.
Smell of shit. Let's go back. How am I supposed to go right? This game is fucking crazy. Oh. I think he's dead. Yeah. Okay, yeah, see, the problem is that I needed a brown car, that's what it is. He's always got to be called Bobag. Bobag lives again. Right, this time. I'll go the other way at the crossroads. Right. Let's get this door shut. Nice. That was some good door shutting. Right, come on. Come on, coils, go off. Right, there we go. And up a gear, and we're off. Right, okay. Nearly did that again, but I remembered this time. Stop it. Stop it. Yeah, just get rid of that. Don't need that. Come on, come on, be nice to me. Be nice to me. There we go. Can we get rid of this? Thank you. Cut that out. You can do this. You can do this. Right, excellent. We'll be here to celebrate. There's nothing wrong with what's happening here. Just a man having a beer, driving at high speed in a van in the countryside. Go this way. No. Oh, my beer. Fuck off. You're my only friend. Come on, in you go. Get in the van. Right. Okay. Hey, we're on the way now. We're doing it. Told you, we're doing it. Stop it. Stop fucking sliding. Hi, Sonic Mouse. Rip. Put us in rest in peace. It nearly was. Right. Come on. Come on. No! No! How am I? I'm dead, that's what I am. Dead as fuck. Import radio songs. Right, okay. It needs to be yellow. Maybe that's the problem. Wrecked. Yep. Totally wrecked. This game is fucking brutal. I do like the fact that somebody's decided to make a game that's a survival game, but also a car mechanics game. It's just inspired. What Muppet comes up with this stuff? I'd like to meet them. Yellow, definitely, yeah. Yellow's a winner's colour, I feel. Yeah, here's my engine. Perfect. Perfect. Whoa! Fucking hell. Push that car. Right. Okay. Got my beer. Right. And you get... Come on. Get in. Get in. There you go. Close that. Right. Handbrake. Don't need that. There we go. That's what I run on as well. Probably could make a beer powered car. In fact, somebody's probably done it, let's face it. Some redneck. Right, don't need this. Windscreens are for losers. This time, I'll try not to die. I know what'll help. One of these. Sweet, no, I can't see. Come on, don't do this. Don't do this to me. Yeah, there's an article about it. Sweet. Can I post the link? I think so. I don't think anybody's tried to post the link in here. I don't know what the settings are. Shit. Hang on 2 seconds. Done something stupid to you. Try posting the link. Taking it easy this thing. Just go through that sign, you don't need that. I'm often gonna try to change gear and I just punch the air. Okay. Now you take it easy along here. Yeah, we did it. Don't take your eyes off the road, Chris, for fuck's sake, what are you doing? Why did I go up here? I shouldn't have done that. I shouldn't have done that. This is the same bit. This is the exact same bit. It's fine. It's fine. Right. Just let me turn the ignition off, right? And then come out here. Where's the road? This fucking bit here. This is what got me. Right. Time for a quick shove. Hyah! Hyah! Come on. Is it just jammed in the middle of everything? What the f... Hey, let me out. The game. I can get inside somehow. Push it from the inside, that's the way forward. Jesus Christ. Fucking move.
Bueno, hell of it.
What'll help? Anybody? Move, you piece of shit. Right, give him a beer. Maybe the beer will give me superhuman strength. Right. Now I'm drunk. This'll help. There's definitely something happening when I go inside it. Come on. Come on. Maybe I can pull the door. I think that's well and truly fucked. Lift? Anybody? Okay, fine. Fine. Tell you what, right? Whoa, what the hell's going on here? He's got two left hands. This is just fine. I'll just drink all of these. Put your hand away. That's really scaring me. Hey, thanks for the follow, Sonic. Nice one. I appreciate it. God, I'm fucking drunk. I'm actually just pissing myself now. Am I just getting that drunk and I'm pissing myself? It's just piss flying out of me. I just don't know what to do anymore. My life's a mess. My van's in a ditch. I've just got nothing. I've got nothing. I'm in the middle of nowhere. Come on, you can keep drinking, man. Just keep drinking. It's the only thing. Fucking throw these around. Ah, fucking bastards. I hate you all. Here, I'll have another one. Right. Now I'm going to push the van. Piss on it at the same time. What? What was that? There's a towing hook. Nobody told me about this. See, I had to get pissed before I could do that. I could find the towing hook. Oh, nice. Right. What did I tie this to? Shit. Tied to a tree. You know what? I think this is screwed. I think my life's over. I've never been this drunk before. Just may as well finish them off. Goodbye, world. It's been fun. I never got left. Just five. Okay. Five more. No, probably four. Just throw that. Why has the world done this to me? Just piss on my beer before I drink it. Look at me, what a fucking mess. I don't deserve to live. Oh, that's some fucking trippy effect. Sweet, I got an achievement for drinking the entire case. I was hoping I would get something like that. Right, one more go. One more go at getting the van out. Whoa! What happened? What happened there? Oh, am I doing something? The van's stuck inside me! Sweet! Can just drag it out. Oh! Nice! Right. I'm not that drunk, it's fine. Right. It's fine, officer. There were only small bottles. Come on. Come on, get in your van. There you go. There you go. Right. Okay. Jesus. Driving mode. Thank you. Fucking hell. Come on. Right. Come on. Yes. 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 I've already hit a tree. Right. Kids, don't drink and drive. This might look fun, but it's not. Satan again. You're right, man. The devil drink. Okay, I'm gonna have to go this way a bit, I think. Easy. Come on. Don't be a hero. Okay, right. Maybe if we reverse. Nope, that's not working. Now I'm stuck again. I'm properly stuck. Just jammed in between some stuff. Okay, right. Let's push again. Stuck as fuck. You know what? I think that's enough of that for tonight. Jesus, it's 12:30. Right, yeah, I'm going to have to go anyway. So, cheers for watching Sonic and anybody else that came in. I'll see you later.